As a Florida Supreme Court certified mediator, I received specialized training, and I must adhere to specific rules of professional conduct designed to protect the integrity of the mediation process.